Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for October 26th of 2021, well, it is titled Jupiter Rotates. So what do we see here? Well, here we're going to see a video clip of Jupiter that will run about 1 minute, watching it as it rotates. Now, this is not an image taken by a spacecraft out at Jupiter or even a very large telescope. A typical size telescope here on Earth was able to record these images and to put this together as a time lapse to see and watch the patterns that we see in Jupiter's clouds as it rotates. So let's go ahead and start the video here, and what we will see as it begins to play is Jupiter's features as it runs through, and what we're seeing is a number of light and dark bands alternating, and there are darker and lighter areas within the atmosphere. The structure of the atmosphere is very, very stretched out. We see the great red spot as it moves around the planet, a great storm that has been visible for hundreds of years. So it's been there for a long time, but we also see a lot of smaller spots and storms that are there. So Jupiter has many storms on it, just as Earth has a number of storms on it. And then we will switch to a polar view to try to look at the various other regions and look from the poles as we see Jupiter as well. We see some of the structuring there, although a little bit different as we look toward the poles in the image here. Now, some of the things on Jupiter we're still trying to understand better and to learn better as to what they are about. So some of the coloring structures. We know that Jupiter is made up primarily of hydrogen and helium, and that those are both invisible gases. So we don't see those. We look through to the clouds, and the clouds have various different components, various sulfur components, and ammonia that maybe give it some of the colors, although the complete understanding of those is not something that we currently have. We're still studying those and trying to get a better idea of what is happening on Jupiter. But we do see a lot of the structures there. We can see a lot of the turbulence in the clouds in the atmosphere. And the fact that Jupiter rotates many times faster than Earth, making 1 day in just 10 hours, means that there is a lot more churning up of material in the atmosphere. So things rotate a lot faster. And while twice as fast may not seem like a whole lot, it actually is pretty fast, considering that Jupiter is also many times Earth's size. So that was our picture of the day for October 26th of 2021. It was titled Jupiter Rotates. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Vale the Bat. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.